How to add file source on Kodi. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can add a new source to your Kodi account. So follow along these steps and without further ado, let's get started. So first, open the Kodi app and once you have opened it, simply click on the settings option at the top of the screen. And once inside the settings menu, simply locate and open the file manager. And when you open the file manager, you will see a new menu appearing. Now next, tap on the add source to begin. Once you do that, a new window will pop up giving you the option to add file source. So click on browse and you will see a list of available programs and games. So simply choose the program or game that you want to add. You can also add any raw documents if you like to. And if you are using additional software like Clownfish, you can select it as well. And once you have chosen the appropriate source, you can pick a user profile that matches your account settings. And this will set a file path. You can simply click on OK again to confirm. And now as you can see, the file has been successfully added as a source to my account. And that's all there is to it. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.